By this stage, the fame of Columbanus and his followers was growing exponentially. And to cope with the fast-growing numbers, he founded a third monastery at Fontaine, just 3 miles north of Luxeuil.